After finding the currency, the trooper placed all the individuals under arrest.